Mould basically proliferates by generating spores, which it releases into the air, and they get carried by currents and so on throughout the house. And to control the effect that mould is going to have and the cross-contamination that you can create while you're doing a remediation, you need to firstly vacuum the surfaces using a HEPA filtered vacuum cleaner. And by HEPA filtered, I mean it has not only the ordinary filters that most common vacuum cleaners have, but some of the better vacuum cleaners have a second stage filtration system in them, which is HEPA, which means High Efficiency Particle Arrester, HEPA. And that means that all of the spores will be trapped in the vacuum cleaner and not redistributed around the house. And this is a very, very important aspect in preventing the cross-contamination, whether you're doing it yourself or whether the remediator is doing it. So they need to basically understand that they have to control and can limit the amount of dissemination of the spores, and HEPA filtration, HEPA vacuuming with HEPA filtration is the first important step in doing that.